combat mode.
Take that! See ya!
Oh, combat yeah. Resolved.
What's this?
That is Wu Tai's guardian deity, the Great Leviathan.
We are the Wu Tai Army's elite, the Crescent. We serve Leviathan and smite Wu Tai's enemies. Soldier of Shinra, a query. Is the goal of this invasion to spread your Mako reactors?
Yes, a reactor here would allow people to live better lives. And that includes you.
This better life that you speak of comes at the grave cost of losing our homeland. Pain and despair, that's what you bring. One more question. You have power, so I must ask, why do you use it to cause evil?
Is it wrong to spread happiness through Mako energy? Is that what you consider evil?
I thought we could reason with each other as warriors. But sadly, I was mistaken.
Then let us settle things as warriors. Come forth!
Activating combat mode.
Ha! Got him!
Why won't you finish me?
Not in the mood.
As long as we draw breath, we will oppose Shinra. Now, finish it.
Oh, come on.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Take that. Got him.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
One. Avoid training when you can. Two, protect Wu Tai at all costs. Three, ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I am Wutai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid? This area is not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Shushu, ha! Take that, bad guy! Shushu, ha!
Ah! No! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wutai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy. Now, back to work. You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching?
Gotta move. No time to play.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zek.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... Your work here far exceeded my expectations. Keep this up, and the day you make first may not be far off. And Jill, you were right about him. He definitely has potential.
We'll see.
I can say this now, but when Angeal first recommended you, I was skeptical. At that time, all I'd ever seen you do were squats.
Zek, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
Ha!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Zek, come on. Zek, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zek can handle it. Now go!
Follow me, director.
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zek, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Angeal! Angeal!
What? These guys aren't Mutai troops.
A summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never! What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right. I'll be outside the briefing room.
I see. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat.
Gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
Combat mode.
Thank you.
resolved.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same.